welcome to today's Ben, your Sam's Dream, and today I am starting a tour of Japan here on Microsoft Flight Simulator following the release and update, the first world update on Microsoft Flight Sim, and this has been made for the archipelago of Japan. And well, today we're going to be flying from, where are we? Nagasaki to Hiroshima. Probably stopping off somewhere. I'm thinking maybe Fukuoka, but not that sure as of yet. Okay, I'm going to look at the chat. I want to stick to some sort of schedule. So as much as the, you know, there's new stuff on GFS, it's not huge update as such. There is a lot of new stuff, but I don't think breaking schedule for that is worth it. But it will be a GFS stream tomorrow, so I'll touch on that. I don't think I'll fly a big route or anything on it, but yeah. Anyway, here in Nagasaki, we're gonna make our way north to. Yes, I do realise that I've actually seen and flown in it, but as I said, my schedule is something I wish to stick to at the moment. No, it is hard to control. I'll admit that. And the water effects as well, I've seen all of that, but I'll touch on that tomorrow, but I don't wish to break my schedule for today. Someone going head on, that's my own fault for being in the wrong way, so I'm just going to let these guys go. They definitely have the priority. I get buzzed, probably. F. That's a lot of departures. Let's go. Also, no one seems to pick up on it. As much as this new plane and these new effects have been released, flight sharing. Damn, I've been looking forward to that for absolutely ages. I know other people have as well. I should think long hauls are going to become so much more common. This is going to be rather messy, seeing as there are 8 million people on the runway. Rotate. Can you just go up? Or is that not a, why am I in reverse? What is going on? I don't actually know. But we're not doing the official, well, the recommended game tour of Japan. We're going to do our own one. Hoppa. We're making a left turn then. I don't think that's really, you know, kamikaze while I'm doing a stream in Japan. I'm sure that's a, not sure whether we can get away with that one. I don't know if people know the definition of why that's a thing. Big mountain over there. In the form of, I can't find any sort of recognition as to what it actually is. Oh, that'll be Fukuoka over there then. where all those people are. Let's go there. I have, remember, copyrights? Oh, there you are. Well, I mean, it's inevitable. Yes, I know about the new plane. We're going to cover it, and it will be done. Adama, tomorrow. I'm going to be heading over to the utter mess at the moment that looks like Fukuoka. Is he in a citation? Yeah, he is. He's in the escort jet. Whoa, hold on. You're having a laugh. Well, bang goes that tour of Japan. Not quite sure what to do. Yes, alright, I know it's been added. It's not that big of a deal. Nothing to change my schedule for, at least. If I was going to change it for anything, it would have been for the fact that you can flight share now, which, that's so much spam. Yes, we're going to turn off crashes so we can go a million knots. And seven knots. A million and seven. Just for good measure. Load, please. Yes. Hello there. Everything fun. You thought there was an earthquake. Well. Just low. Don't worry, do it. You know that radiation at Hiroshima isn't really that bad anymore, seeing as, you know, definitely not like there's a whole city there or anything, no. Blows. Oh, come on, this is ridiculous now. Thrilling. You see me on the runway? You what? This is madness. Technical issues. Surprise, surprise. It's showing it's 100% legit. It's showing I'm 100% loaded, for goodness sake. I think it's had it. Apologies for this, and there's going to be a short intermission while I try and fix this. Unbelievable. Yeah, I apologise for the technical issue. It's kind of beyond my control, I'm afraid, at this point. Sometimes it's just slow. But as per usual, back where we started after 15 minutes. About right. Oh, can you just load, please? There we go! It's loading up now. Can I change back? It's back. Thank God. Hello, Speedbird. Aye. Something. Oh, now it's going to have to show us that it's updated again for the millionth time, as if I didn't know. Or something. Or there's going to be a mandatory update. I do play GFS. Not necessarily as much, but I do play GFS. In fact, it's actually scheduled for tomorrow, and there'll be 2 videos per week at least, let alone if we do a Tuesday or Thursday thing for it. Japan update has landed. It's funny because land. 6 bespoke airport, 19 points of interest, 2 building archetypes. Let's go! Nagasaki. Why have it forgotten I've just flown in the Beechcraft? That'll do. The opposite end of the runway to which one we started earlier, because apparently that was the wrong one. Ooh, good, no. We'll change the settings for the crash off in a second. I don't think 200, as much as 220 knots is quite fast for a turboprop. The King Air isn't too bad. If it loads. Oh dear. Up to 486 subscribers. Has he shut his channel? No. Oh, never mind. 486 subscribers. Who wants to get out of here? Assistance. Off. Let's go. Full toga power. And let's try again. Rotate. There we go, 100 knots there. For the rotation speed. And it's flaps and gear are coming up. For some reason it decides to throw you downwards at that point. Gonna take a turn nice and early over to Fukuoka. On the Western European server, seems to be the busiest of the two at the moment. Between Northern and Western Europe, I think there's only those two. I'll check. Yeah, West and North Europe. And over Japan. Over Japan. That's obviously Nagasaki's main airport. And there are others. There's another one there, and the bridge out to the artificial island, which has got the airport on it. And I appear to be very lost. Am I very lost? No, I'm not. In fact, we're going in the completely right direction. Right, over the bay of whatever that is, estuary for the river Rokkaku. Very. Gaining lots and lots of altitude. So we're flying today, obviously, between two bombed cities, the ones that were nuclear bombed by the United States during the end of World War II, which led to the Japanese, well, it's open to debate as to whether that led to Japanese surrender, but obviously, Nagasaki, the second, Hiroshima, the first, to be bombed with devastating effects, really, and take it very seriously as what happened. Why are we at 11,000 feet? Decompressurize, and you know. You didn't actually go down. That's no use. Really confusing to fly, in all fairness. I like it. I don't mind the Beechcraft plane. But it's a bit confusing. This one has a capacity for 8. Well, yeah, that's inevitable. Most of America's half British. almost 100% British. From, like, obviously, you know, colonialism.
Woo!
Over to Fukuoka then. These are going to be our only stop on this route. Over the town of... Shiroishi. Did I get that right? Maybe. I don't think that is the town I'm talking about either. That is Saga. That would explain why you're half sensible. Kidding. It's on all players, so maybe I change the server. Should be on Western Europe still. West Europe, all players. There you are, I see you. Why did you ditch? Sorry, 1 second, does that give me... Metabaru. Is that there? Yes, it is. Oh, is that Subaru there? It is. Cool. That's interesting. Interesting fact. I think that is... Second, I'm gonna check that because that's Subaru. Yeah. Heavy Sue. I don't know. It's confusing. No, it's not. Shame. Well, here is the coast we're coming up to now, then. Oh, there's the airport down there. So those people aren't in... Yes, I know what Pakistan is. WP41. Alright, that looks like the approach path there, and it is the approach path. which is rather useful information to know. I'm going to ease off on the throttle and put down some flaps. Make our first approach of the afternoon into Fukuoka. That is how you say that, isn't it? Because I've been saying that too many times. Here we go then, lining up the approach, runway, whatever this is. 15? No, that's wrong. 3-4, runway 3-4. Gear and flaps are down. Bit of lag actually coming in, as you can see the improved scenery. Oh, some 747's nose diving onto. Oh. Whoa! Need to fix that one, Microsoft. That's not good. Get nice and lined up. See what we can do. Whoa. Well, I'll see you later then, WB41. Best places in Japan. Nice. Well, we're on our first approach of two today. If only we could keep the plane straight. It's probably something I'm doing wrong rather than the game, but in all fairness, but stop it. This is ridiculous. It shouldn't be going up and down like that, though, should it? I'm not even touching the joystick now. Go down! Oh my gosh, you're having a laugh. We're still not down, are we? Okay, we are. Lots of brakes. We don't really need them here. Nice long runway here. Considering we're in a, whatever this is, Beechcraft 350. Which side the gate's on, this side. And off we go then. Well, I'm just going to park over on this side of the apron. Oh, that's even better. We'll go to the GA. Go to GA. I should imagine there's a taxiway here, because otherwise the GA planes can't actually get here. Lovely job. Welcome to Fukuoka. We'll be over to Hiroshima next. Should I be able to find locate the airport even? does have an airport. It must have an airport. It would be impossible. Hiroshima Airport. Oh, that would explain. It's nowhere near Hiroshima. Only one runway. Runway 1029er. Well, everyone seems to have left. So, not actually that much point in continuing. It's only been 37 minutes. Okay then. Should we head out then? Well, I'm sure that's allowed. Might get a drink actually, 1 second. Bit raw. Well, apologies for that shortened mission. Let's get off to Hiroshima then. Here from we're about a quarter of the way. No. We're about a third of the way over to Hiroshima. We're taking a little stop over here in Fukuoka. Heading over to. That is how you say it, isn't it? Google Translate. Japanese. English. Yes, so basically I'm right. Okay though, let's get out of here. Skedaddle skedoodle. I'm not sure what inviting you to a group is going to actually do though. I see you, you're right there. You're right there. Solid. Good job. Let's taxi, speed taxi, over to whatever runway this is supposed to be. We're heading over to at the moment. Going on? What are you doing? Don't have time for any of that. Lovely A320 escort up there. Good job if you're... Yeah, good job. Three? Everyone's like, oh no, do the B2, B2. No! B2 is going to hurt me to review. Let's go. Anyone on final? No. Anyone taking off? Probably. Let's go. Let's go. Knots. V1, rotate. Yes, that's a positive rate. So we're gonna bring some flaps up. Gear. See if it's possible to not die. Ooh, that's a very lot of pitch. It's the space shuttle citation. And we're gonna set our heading for roughly 035, I think, should be good enough. The good news about having another supersonic airliner on GFS is that we can try to beat our transatlantic record of 59 minutes and 45 seconds heading from Paris to Gander. Oof. Maybe that's Nagasaki over there. Probably wanting to go over some land. Probably this is about right. Stop climbing. How about the scenery? Is it much better? I'm not sure. To be honest. The water. That looks nice, for example. I'm sure it wouldn't have looked quite so good, but having got nothing to compare it against, it's a little bit tough. The forest looked nice. It depends what smart means. Hello, Harry Bros. Fly Guy. Whoopa, that's not a good heading. Can I set it on the nav or something? Is that loud? That sucks. That is the worst. That is the worst. What's it called? Screen system flight. What's it called? Lost the word. In any plane. Oh, a speech. I don't have to do it again, so it's now on Monday, I know. Thanks, Harry Bros, by the way. No, those aren't G1000s, definitely not G1000s, those. G1000s would have the what's it called? These definitely aren't G1000s, I'll tell you that much. And now they're frozen. Go away! Oh. We're flying over. Oh, sorry, Harry Bros. We're flying over to Hiroshima at the moment from Fukuoka. Fukuoka. The Bravo 29. Was that the Bonanza? Yeah, crikey. Definitely not going over speed there to get there earlier. And that would be a stupid suggestion. Over the city of Kitakyushu. Go, there's a link in the description. Can I get some FPS checks on here? I'm not sure. Data? No. Gigabytes of data. Why didn't I have that on? No! Oh, the graphics are going to be so much better now. Honestly. Seriously, we're going to have some good scenery now. Promise you. Yeah, GTX 980s. Oh, wow. That's going to kill some RAM. Whoa. There we go. It makes it a little bit blocky, but dang, is that good. That's descending. Because that is mad. I don't know. Do I see you? No. Maybe because you're in a group still, or appearing offline? Wrong server, perhaps? Or your connection might be bad. That's a good point. Okie dokie then. Let's see what the Bing imagery has to say for itself. What on earth? This is ridiculous. When I thought that I'd got the best graphics, this is the best graphics right here. Not going to get any better than that. Well, there's Ultra, but for a long time, on this channel at least, this is the graphics. Who knows? Maybe soon, for all I know. We just need a video to blow up. They deleted it. That means it wasn't stable. Or something, because they wouldn't have just deleted it. Unless it was an issue. In which case, they would have just done whatever was needed. I'm sure what was done. Gonna climb again. A little bit low for my liking, especially when you're trying to get somewhere nice and quickly. But yeah, that's the scenery now. Ube. Ozukiero. Should we land there? Ozukiero. It's actually two runways here. And it's very rare for Japan that they're not parallel. We've got a runway 35, 17, 12, and 30. So we're gonna land runway. Not that one. Flaps. In fact, we'll make it more of go around. I think. I think this works really well. The Bing imagery when you're flying scenic routes like I'm today. It seems to work really, really well. But if you're flying long haul, that's obviously. If you're higher, or you know, at a higher altitude, then you're going to be seeing more stuff. Meaning that, you know, you're going to be seeing more imagery, meaning you're going to be using a lot more RAM. So I'm not, maybe at this point, my irregular amount of RAM could even come in use. Looks like this isn't really the main runway used here, but we're gonna come in for the landing anyway. Runway 1-2. Turn. Do it. Yes, there we go. Bow. See. Oh, that's a big bounce. Can we even stop it? It'd be interesting. 60, 50, 40, 30, 20. Yes. There were no gear. Well, that's gone very well. I did it again. Oh. Can we taxi in like this? No, unbelievable. Oh, well, that won't be it for the video. We're going to do the, I think there's two new landing things this week with the Japan update. But this is our Friday thing now, where we're going to be, I think it's every other Friday when the new landing spotlight of the week comes out. Where we try those out. So our landings this week are going to be Hachi Jojima Romeo Juliet Tango Hotel, which is obviously in Japan, as well as Suwanosejima, which is Romeo Juliet X-ray 8 of Japan 2. So an A320 and a Cessna 172 landing. Let's try the A320 first then. Top score 1.835 million points. I'll find it on a map. Hachi. Jojima. Wow, okay. So it's 187 miles south of Tokyo, as you can see. In the middle of the Pacific Ocean, there's nothing at all there. Right in the middle of the island, a very difficult approach into the city. Almost an Innsbruck style landing. And let's see what sort of score we can get as we try and land the A320neo into runway 08 here at Hachi Jojima. That'll get easier to say. I appear to have shut the tab with my live stream chat on it. There we go. Let's go. Attempt the landing here then. I'm interested to see how this is going to perform. Round the island of whatever this is. Hachijo Kojima. Lovely evening, great setting pick. And the way this looks, it's just incredible. A320 feels so much nicer to fly than it did before. I mean, it was nice to fly before, but it's not sensitive at all, really. You've got to try hard to turn it. But it's not like difficult, it's just that it requires a decent amount of effort, if you see what I mean. Rather than just that if you touch it a little tiny bit left, it'll go and do a barrel roll. Let's go then, line up slowly. Gonna be a rough turn, but not too bad. Remembering that the unfortunately the scoreboards were wiped a couple of weeks ago, so any scores that you have done on any airports will be gone. So, oh, I've overcooked it. Not good. It's not as Innsbrucky as I thought. It's quite nice. Nice little airport. Wow. Wow. That deserves a photo. That can go on the intro and outro board, I think. I'll put that in ready for next time. Apparently that's an overspeed. Spoilers are a little bit trigger happy. They are a little bit fast. I'm trying to make sure that we don't crash into the trees before the runway. That's a truck on the runway. I've already seen it. Don't try and pretend you're not there. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, wow. Remembering that, you know, I haven't actually tried this before. We're going to try the... Well, there's actually loads more, isn't there, of these landings, but another famous of the landings at Suwanozajima. Well, that's all the way down in the East China Sea. Very, very far away. Tiny little airport. We're going to be landing runway 32. Here, top score, 1.799. Very close to 1.8 million points. Okay, so the approach path here takes us over the only settlement on the island. And we're coming in, looping back around for runway 32. An interesting choice. Very crosswindy, as you can see, 15 knots at 280. So we're going to be crosswind landing in our 172. Oh, there is actually another... Oh, no, there's not another settlement. Only one town. on this entire island. This is going to be rather interesting. Whoa, that's a rainbow. People like rainbows, so that's getting in a photo as well. Oh no, I can't do that, because I've already got a photo that I can't use. Should we put it somewhere else? One sec. Is that chicken for the win? With a different name? Lock. There we go. Lovely. And another one. Lovely. Just the job. No throttle at all for some reason. I've got no throttle at all. Nothing. So I'm now using keyboard control. Which is officially the worst thing in the world. You have no indication of how many RPM your propeller is doing. So you are judging it simply by the speed. Which when you're descending is not good. I think if we crash this one we have another go because the controls just decided to give up on us. Sometimes the throttle quadrant, it's usually something to do with the reverse thrusters button. It just doesn't want to exist. But hello, chicken IDK, I don't know. Am I too low? I am too low. Oh, I've got no throttle again. Lots of throttle, lots of throttle, lots of throttle. 45 knots at full throttle, I don't think so. I don't think so. This landing's already a write-off. As you can see, in fact I'm not going to waste your time. Because it's just inevitable, the results of that. Just want to try again. I think it's only fair that I'm allowed to try with controls. There's actually a road across this... No, that's a tunnel, isn't it? I was going to say, that looks an awful lot like a road across this runway, but... Turns out it's not. Okay then, now back. Oh, it's a double rainbow, even better. I hope I got that. Whoa! That's a lot of wind shear. That's also a 500 foot cliff. Maybe even 1,000. 700. Maybe. I think 7. Rainbow. Should we try and go through it and break the laws of whatever it is? In theory, we can't go through a rainbow. And the theory has been proven. Runway 32, bring it on then. Flappity flaps. Ooh, that isn't going to be that bad if I can already see said runway. It would also be nice if I could gain some speed. Turn. Take two then of our landing for... of our second landing for this week. Still got a couple more, actually. I think there's strong wind landings. Maybe Osaka Kansai might be one of them. Not sure, but no, one of the artificial island airports would make sense. especially there in quite breezy bays, that stop nice and quickly. That's a hill. The airport is a hill of at least 15 degrees. Go. Oh my god. Ooh. Yay. Only 14,000 people have done it though. I'm obviously, that hasn't loaded in, so I'll just let it decide what it wants to do with me. Or it can just do nothing at all. But 418,600. Pretty bad landing precision. Smoothness is shocking. Ground roll is almost as bad. That's the worst. But of course, it's also not telling me what score, what position I actually am, so I can't show you guys. Back to the activities menu. And our continuation of Japanese. Landings. Karama. That's the one. Romeo, Oscar, Kilo, Romeo. I've got... Wow, okay. This is going to be nice. There's only two things on this entire island. Okinawa. What is it called? Kerama. Ooh. Where are you, runway? There you are, look. And a beach, there's a nice beach. Let's go then, let's have a go. Top score by... Wow. That guy is head over heels over everyone else. No, I don't mean head over heels. You know. Much better. 6,451 feet above mean sea level? I don't think so. Nor do I think is that a runway 19er. It's a runway 20. And it's about 50. Okay then, Cessna Grand Caravan. It's a nice square approach, just what I like to see. Ease it round first of all, and then we come back in for the runway as our final landing for this evening and this school week, thank goodness. Let's go. Done. No, not yet. Flaps, and already have our gear down. We've got no option to have it up. Keep on turning, keep on turning. bats, a lot of crosswind. 23 knots, not actually too bad. Experienced a bit worse than that. Let's see if I can pull off a crosswind landing here. On way 20, I don't know why it says 19er. Maybe even wrong airport or something. Ooh. Go straight, straight, straight. Ooh. Slow. Slow it. And that was a solid 504,360. Which puts me... How does no one ever get one? Which puts me in an undisclosed position that I'm not going to be able to let you know of. Because, quite frankly, it hasn't given me a score. But, bad, bad, not that bad, but still pretty bad. Well, thank you for watching, anyway, and I'll... see you all tomorrow for a GFS stream, and we'll be looking into some new features that I know people have been interested in seeing, so we'll do that. But thank you for watching today, and I will, as I say, see you next time. Thanks for watching. I said that 5 times. Bye.